Hello viewers, welcome back online series info. In this video I'm gonna show you and give you the solution for your question like how to remove transaction history in PhonePe app. Who are also watching this video, please watch up to end. I had included live proof and I had included some true information in this video. So this video I think very important for you, for all of you. That's okay. First of all, I would like to share you YouTube is the second search engine in the world, but lots of people and lots of YouTubers are having the YouTube channel and lots of people are uploading lots of videos in their platform. But some people are giving wrong information and giving some useless information. Example, how to remove transaction history in PhonePe app. This is working or not. Lots of people are uploading without clarity videos. This is not useful for everyone. So I had included live proof in this video. What is the live proof? If you had any question, I'll give the solution. Yesterday I was called to the customer helpline in the PhonePe. There was said to me some true information and what is the process for how to remove transaction history in PhonePe app. There was said to me. That's why I'm sharing my experience in this video. So let's start it. Listen now.
Hello, good afternoon. Am I speaking to Mahaprabhu?
Hello.
Hello, good afternoon. Am I speaking to Mahaprabhu?
Yeah.
Hello, good afternoon. Am I speaking to Mahaprabhu?
Hello.
Hello, good afternoon. Am I speaking to Mahaprabhu?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Mrutunjay. I'm calling you from PhonePe. Which language you're comfortable in? Tamil, Hindi, English, Kannada?
Tamil, English.
Okay.
English. Okay.
So, yes, I can speak English. I'm afraid I cannot speak Tamil.
Okay.
Please tell me, how may I help you?
Yeah, I would like to remove my transaction history in my PhonePe app.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for providing me that information.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to inform you, we cannot delete transaction history as per.
I had one question. Can I ask you?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
Please.
How to remove PhonePe transaction history?
Yes, that's what I'm telling you. We cannot remove transaction history. This is the guideline which is issued by the RBI, Reserve Bank of India.
Okay.
So we cannot delete transaction history.
Okay, that is my question. Now you got okay.
Sure.
Okay, fine. I think now you also got the point. What is the true and what's happening in some kind of social media platforms and as well. So that's why I'm saying like this platform and like this video. If you had any question, any kind of queries like PhonePe, directly contact, you can contact customer service helpline. They will be give the solution for your question. That's why I'm sharing here. Lots of content creators and video creators are doing this kind of mistakes. So that's why I'm sharing my experience. I was faced with this kind of problems in my past days. If you are doing like this kind of mistakes, please avoid your future. Because some kind of people are wasting your time. Nobody don't have any rights for wasting your time. That's why I'm sharing like this kind of details. If you like this video, you can subscribe our online series YouTube channel. You can see the bell icon and click on it, the all option. You can never miss any updates. Thanks for watching and have a great time.